CATL will achieve carbon neutral by this year. Hello, investor. I'm Dara. CATL, also known as Contemporary Impact Technology Limited, is a Chinese company that built, manufactured cars, EV cars, all of that stuff. Now, the news around neutral carbon was announced by the founder of CATL, Robin Chen, and he mentioned that this technology, carbon neutral, will promote the transition of conventional sectors such as steel, cement, and clean chemical energy as well. Now let me talk about the goal setting for CATL back in 2023. In 2023, it's set to achieve carbon neutral to its core operation by 2025, and it's also said that it will achieve the battery value chain for carbon neutral by 2035 as well. That hopefully they would achieve that. Now, if you look at the market, right? Zhao Qing was actually the first factory for CATL to achieve carbon neutral back in 2022. And since then, four factories have achieved this carbon neutral by CATL. So that's really great. The company also set to diversify its market more than EV's demand. If you look at the battery production, it's around last year 676 gigawatt per hour of battery production. And right now it's in construction of additional 219 gigawatt per hour. So that's a lot. If we combine all of those and all the factory facility production have been created, we can produce around 9 million EVs. That's a lot. They also said if you want to achieve this faster, we need something. And they actually produce what we call a battery swapping, which customer can swap their battery, used battery car with a new fully EV charged battery. So that's really fast. Also, if you look at the renewable energy market, it's set to achieve maybe around $10 trillion by the next 25 years. The public market stock also look great. $4.6 billion it's set in the stock market. And the founder said they will use this to maybe bring new battery production across the market and factories as well. Thank you.